So this is how I spent 5.5 hours today at our church.